Fuck this up guy, he's pretty cool. I didn't have that one yet. Okay. This is a spawn. Where do I want to go? I want to go up here to the warehouse. Quicker. Quicker, please. Thank you. I'm hoping some players spawn over there and we'll come over here. And come up into the warehouse like we usually do. My flashlight's bugged, apparently. Like I hear walking. See, I'm too impatient. I just want to run right now and get to somewhere else. That is true. I just don't have any overly valuable keys for dorms besides quest keys. Ice cream cone. I already have all mine, but okay, zero would be nice to have. ERS, gross. Well, I now have the ability to stay where I'm at much longer. Yeah, I thought I heard scabs outside. Oh my gosh, this 8mm buckshot is trash. He could have jacked me up real bad.
Okay, easy. Вали кепку!
Freaking scav, dude. Jesus. I gotta get rid of this Magnum. It's trash. It's absolute trash. Yeah, I know. I was just trying not to waste a bunch of it. I thought, oh, I got 8.5 Magnum. Like, that'll work. Nope. I don't know what they did to shotguns rounds. Buckshot is complete hot garbage now. Alright, I do need to do BP Depot. So, we're going to the gas station. Yeah. Oh, what happened to you, fella? I mean, jacked your world up. Either of these keys. Yep. That 50 slug works really well. Crap. The other ones that hold gas. I gotta run back to old gas. I only brought three. I know there's four, but... if I hit old gas, it'll be a lot easier. Stupid bleed. Get out of here. A scav. God, there's... yeah, these are the bullets to be using. Holy crap. He doesn't have anything on him. I don't have old gas as an extract. Hello. Do I? No. Yeah, these slugs work really well. I like these slugs. He has absolute jack. I will take a scav vest. What and where? That one was a tank. Take that, and I'll take that. Make sure he has nothing for me. Alright. I don't really want to go into Fortress. Jesus. What? Who was that? that the big man? Nope. This player's good. For a while, too. Oh, we got a dorm spawn. Alright, let's go to Big Red. Are you serious? What? How? That dude spawned 5 feet from me? Seconds. Where did that guy even spawn at? 9 by 18. Oh yeah. Yeah. Please don't give me the same spawn, I really don't want it. Hold gas, eat shit, game. Broken LCD from Giving Tree. Packet lost, no bosses. Alright. Let's go try to set up over by Crack House. Seriously? Fuck off. What the heck is that thing? That doesn't sound fun. Look, listen to that thing. That thing sounds intense. There's somebody here. Oh, there's another guy. What did he say? That wasn't very cash money of you? What does that even mean? Cream solder slam. I only hit twice? Maybe 5-5, yep. I do want all the mags. Sorry, mic wasn't on. The reason I brought the Bolty is because I wanted to try to get some shooter-borne kills if possible. And hopefully not get shot in the face in the process. I'm gonna go up on this hill and kind of overlook the camp. Move up kind of quietly now. Gonna crab walk to these rocks in front of us. Full send. I definitely heard shots over here. Need to rotate to my left a little bit here. This will give me better eyes into the camp. Let's sight for 100 here. Can I lay down right here? It'd be really nice if I could lay down right here. Oh, I can't. There's definitely fighting going on at the med side. There he is. Need him to stop on these cases over here. I mean, if I don't hit this first shot, then... Oh good, he doesn't have a helmet on either. Perfect. I don't know where he went. Oh, there he goes. I think there's two. I'm really curious if that first shot even hit. There he is. Damn it. Make sure there's not anyone sitting out here. I don't see anyone. The way he squirted makes me think he's got something very valuable on him. And I thought he wasn't wearing a helmet, but it looked like he had the tan Ulok of Death. Where is he? You can only skirt that for so long. Before he hits the minefields. Oh, there's another one. Where did he go? There he is. Two of them. Let's reload real quick. There he is. And then that way, where's the other one? There he is. Oh, he's juiced. Chat, remind me to fix my post effects after this, because my brightness is way too high. No, it's making it almost impossible to see anything. I'm curious if any of my bullets have hit, because they look like solid shots. I'm gonna lay down right here for just a second. Ditch both of them real quick. Where do these boys go? Lay down, thank you. I think they were shooting at the guy that I ran over there. And I guess in theory he might have killed both of them. Possible. I should have waited on that shot. Shouldn't have taken it so soon. I should have let him come all the way over to here and taken the shot here instead. And we're going to zero back down to 50. That sound. Here they are. Hopefully they don't know where I am. Come on, boys, peek it. Well, that was a lot of shots. Oh, they're fighting somebody else now. Those two had no idea where I was shooting at them from. Just suck. My aim is horrible. Now they could wrap all the way around me to the right and come up behind me, and that would be bad news bears, but should have let them push in. Gotta be more patient. But it kinda sounds like they ran into a buzzsaw over there. All right, ZB factory. I gotta go across the map to get out. All right, I'm gonna try to get out. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I think the first little weather thing is over here. Not the first one, just the closest one to me. Should be one right over here somewhere. Should have pulled the map up. My energy and hydration looking like we're good. Where is this darn thing? Should be like right here. It's all right, we'll go mountain and get that one. Is the car gone yet? No. We'll try to work towards the car. Stop and listen for a second. Car is still good, along with actually northern might be a safer bet. I'm gonna go to the sniper rock and look at the scav town, see if I can get my 3 kills real quick. No. Looks like they're already toasted. All right. Yeah, we'll do a little bit of casual looting through the through this area and then hit northern and get out. No player scavs, no player scavs, no player scavs. Yeah. All money. Spectre. 30 mile, let's go. Nice, if we make it out, we can drop the Spectre on this thing. I'll take it all. Ooh. SKS suppressor. Check the insurance drop area. Nothing this time. What do I not really need? I don't really need the nippers. Soap, I don't need that. Alright. There's our first win. Our first survive. Didn't kill a single thing. Let's see how many hits we actually got. So that I will be curious. Did kill the USEC. I did kill a USEC. I wonder which one. Alright, we only had 5 hits. We used 12 bullets, 5 hits. Did some damage, but... Oh man, he was a 30 to 50 too. Was that 10 ULOC of death that I hit? I wonder. And hopefully I hit him in the head, and that'll count as a shootable.